Slow dance in the moonlight, dark, this hand in my pocket. Oh, baby, just call it, 'cause it's yours if you want it.
So it's gonna be a haul video. Don't mind the cord if you see it. My phone is charging. But anyway, I wanted to show you guys what I bought at the thrift store. So I did get this dance team uniform. It is a medium. I don't know if it's going to fit me, but even if they made it a Halloween costume, so pretty awesome. I don't know if it's gonna fit me, but even if it doesn't fit me, I will definitely keep it for my future daughter so that she could wear it. But if it does fit me, I'm gonna be wearing this for probably for my Halloween costume. And it is a dance team Patriots. It is the high school that I went to, so Rosebud High School. There you go. So this was $4.98. I didn't see the price on it, but now I see it. So this is $4.98, but they're using it as a Halloween costume, so pretty awesome. And it's a women's. So I thought that was pretty neat. Like I said, even if I don't wear it for myself, I definitely will let my daughter wear it to play in it, or, you know, whatever she wants to do with it. And then I got this reusable bag. So I got it at the thrift store for 99 cents. So, we got that, and I'll be adding this to my reusable bag collection. I thought it was just super cute. So, we got that. Then, we also got this little golden book, A Blessing from Above. It says, An Adoption Story, which I think is really cute, really cool, just to read. So, I thought it was really neat. And then this, I got this book right here, the Berenstain Bears and the Berenstain Bears Harvest Festival. I don't believe I have this one, but if I do, it's perfectly fine. $1.98. And then I got this book right here, $1.98. And the white tags today, which is the 24th, were 50% off, and the blue tags were 30%, but I don't think I got any blue tags. I did get a lot of 50 white tags. So this is Rex and Lily Playtime, and this was from the San Antonio. This was from a library, so right there. So that's where it was from. It was withdrawn. I'm not really sure why, but if you were to buy this book, it would be $12.95. But I got it for about 45 cents, so pretty awesome. And then I got this right here. It says, What's in the Bible? To let my people go. This is just like, it's a DVD for kids. And I do plan to put this with my Bible study stuff, so you guys can see that. And then I also found this, this says Halloween Children, so they were going to use this as a Halloween gift, like a Halloween, Girl Scout, I guess deal. But I saw it, I took advantage of it, took them off. And what I'm going to do, as you guys know, I'm going to be using the patches for magnets. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to take off these patches and make magnets out of them. So super excited. Got these right here, got those. And as far as the numbers, I'm not really sure what I'm going to do with these, because that's a troop number, so I don't know what I'm going to do with those yet, haven't decided. But I'm going to make try and take this one off and make a magnet, and then make this magnet and this is the flower, and I'll make all of these magnets right here. So I'm pretty in love with this. So, you guys got that. Okay. Then we have this Minion PJs. They feel that they're brand new. They were never worn. So, pretty awesome. $2.98 for those. This book is a Christian-based learning book. $2.98. This will be going with all of my other stuff. For, like, Bibles and stuff like that. We got these pom-poms for 99 cents. Those are from a high school. Then we got this game right here. And I have this book, guys. You guys saw this book. But it is now a game, which is pretty cool. So it's Your Best Life Now and Now, the game. This game was $1.98. I'm not really sure how much it was originally, like, online or something, but I will find out and let you guys know. Then I got these little green little tights for my future daughter. If she's wearing something green, like a little green outfit. And I do have some green little onesies that I'll probably have her wear. So wear these with. So it's pretty cute. And this was $1.98. This was 99 cents. This is hands-on Bible curriculum. This is going to be going with my future kids' learning supplies. And then I got this Jell-O mold for 99 cents, 50% off. And it's a Minions Jell-O mold. So pretty cute. And then as a free item, I got this right here. This is going to go in my doctor kit for my future kids. So it's like a picture price doctor bag. Pretty cool. So I hope you guys enjoyed this haul. I'll talk to you guys again soon. Remember, guys, be a star, be yourself, never give up, and as always, stay blessed.